Hi, welcome to Slant TV. Actually, it's Helder TV. I'd like to recite to you a song. It'll have great energy. I'm certain will get me 70 million hits. Easy. Don't need the glasses. Alright, I'm certain you'll know what this song is when you hear it. I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. An older version of me, if she perverted like me, would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently, and would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. 'Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. And every time you speak her name, does she know how you told me that you'd hold me until you died? Till you died. But you're still alive, and I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. Yeah, it's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You oughta know.
Yeah.
No, it's not done, but, you get basically the gist of it from that little bit. It's a little idea. Actually, it's technically an idea that a friend of mine had. A great idea, man. Mr. Daniel Venton, let's hear it for him, everybody. Except he's not here. I'm actually talking to him on this fandangled internet. And I'll tell you what. I'm going to take some advice like a man. And I think it's, in hindsight, good advice, and I shouldn't have chided it, I suppose is the correct word, as I did. And this is also not only a great song, but a formal apology. I do want to continue to hear the ideas. I will use them all. I can't guarantee I'm going to use all of them, guys, but I will do my best. And if you guys help, and we'll continue, then I'll certainly make it up for my kind of jackass thing I did that you all know about. Anyway, this is well over the limit, but it was the added apology, and next time I will try to strive for the target and continue the experiment. Because it's not done yet, folks. And I'm looking there, not there, so I look like a twat. Good night.